Authorities arrested a man in Santa Maria following a pursuit that started in the Santa Ynez Valley. Officials say the man was suspected of driving a stolen vehicle out of Santa Barbara. Officers say the pursuit started in the Buellton area as the suspect headed northbound on Highway 101, eventually exiting an orchid. The driver stopped along Industrial Parkway and ran into a building where he was taken into custody.